I'm Tiffany Kenny.
And I'm Todd McDermott. Thanks for joining us. Google's tracking your email right now, so make no mistake, your messages are not private.
Those extra sets of eyes were watching Boynton Beach man, and that led to his arrest for child pornography. Ari Height is live at the Palm Beach County Jail. Ari?
Seth Marks is this suspect's name. He is currently being held here at the Palm Beach County Jail without bond. Police say his chief mistake, not realizing just how much he was being watched. Unit 104 of this apartment complex in Boynton Beach, police say this is where 47-year-old Seth Marks was storing and viewing child pornography. More than 50 images of boys ages 7 to 14 engaged in sexual acts.
Suppose it would make me very happy. Especially since I know I have a 7-year-old great-grandson.
Marks was arrested just before 9 o'clock Monday morning. Neighbor Carmen Raymond watched nervously as police moved in.
I moved here because I believe that this is a safe place.
But what is perhaps most interesting about this arrest is what led to the arrest. According to the police report, Marks used his Gmail account to email child pornography to a friend. Gmail is, of course, part of Google. Google had been monitoring Marks' account, saw the pornography, and alerted authorities.
I mean, everyone's so concerned with privacy, where do they come off doing this?
That's one way to look at it, but other people we spoke to weren't concerned about invasion of privacy. They believe the result is what's important.
Personally, it makes me comfortable knowing that somebody like that got caught. It's worth the sacrifice. I'm okay with it.
I think it's okay. I think they should. I think it's great.
Right now, Google claims that they have integrity. So if it remains that way, yes, it's a good thing.
Live now, Seth Marks is expected to make his first appearance before a judge tomorrow morning. I also spoke to his father earlier this evening. He told me he did not want to comment about his son's arrest. We're live tonight at the Palm Beach County Jail. Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.